So here we go. Let's continue this game. And let's pick another album from my blind pre-selected box here. All right. So that's the album Source by Nubya Garcia. Yeah, that's a good one too. Now this will take us straight into jazz territory. So this is basically a double album coming in this nice gatefold sleeve. Yeah, I bought this probably a year ago, maybe 2 years. So I'm wondering which song I should play, and let's play the second one, which is called The Message Continues.
Thank you.
So a strong, cool jazz vibe, but with a lot of leanings towards a bit of a jazz fusion maybe. So Nubya Garcia, of course, is a saxophone player, tenor saxophone, and this album was recorded as a four-piece. And yeah, I mean, I really love this band. They are very tight, and this is such a lovely sound. First of all, let's talk about Sam Jones, who plays the drums on this album. This is quite outstanding. And when I heard this record for the first time, I thought it's maybe a little too much. I mean, the drummer seems to be showing off, that's what I thought. But then I heard this album again and again and just realized this is outstanding. He's just so good. Also, you have Daniel Casimir on double bass, and I think just the bass and the drums have a wonderful lock this entire album. So this track here that we heard, which as I said was called The Message Continues, is just one example of this type of very tight playing. Very lovely kind of a electric Wurlitzer piano playing by Joe Armand Jones. This certainly gives the track texture, and overall this is the type of jazz I quite like. It's a good example of where jazz music is at right now. It's not the only example, of course, and you can certainly find contemporary jazz records that go in all type of directions, between kind of very atmospheric on the one hand and kind of very noisy and very expressive on the other hand. I would say Nubya Garcia is in the middle between that. I wouldn't call it a mainstream jazz or something like that, because it's still very playful and very adventurous in parts, and the focus on kind of a high quality instrumental presentation and inventiveness, and the playing of wonderful solos is certainly very important in this album. So if you're looking for a contemporary jazz album that is very pleasant to listen and doesn't get noisy that much, but most certainly is not just kind of meandering like some elevator music, then this could be your pick. Source by Nubya Garcia, tenor saxophone player, and quite a wonderful double album. Yeah, so let me just finish this video. And yeah, I hope you've enjoyed this. I don't know if I've ever done this before, playing a kind of pure jazz album. Needle dropping a jazz record, but maybe it was overdue, and see you on the other video. I certainly hope so. Bye bye.